everyone, this is Drunken Otaku here, and today we're reacting to Attack on Titan, Season 2, Episode 2. I'm looking forward to seeing where this is going. As you know, I'm anime only with this show. So you'll notice that I'm recording in a different room than I normally am. It's a Saturday. Kids are running around. So I have to find a little quiet space. You know, there's other people over as well. So lighting is not quite as good as I would normally like it to be. That's okay. Well, I'm going to start this off in 3, 2, 1. Giving us a flashback. Rough fucking episode. That ending, man. That ending. I wonder how they fared. We'll probably see that today. I'm guessing not well. That is true. God, the Titans just get freakier and freakier looking. Thing with a monster. God. Kill myself. I would not deal with that. I would kill myself in a heartbeat. Alright, so I'm actually going to pay attention to the visuals of the OP and the ED today. All right, that's really interesting with all the animals. The same red marts. They got them too. Okay. Interesting. Very interesting. 27, I'm home. All right. Yeah, they did. Oh, yeah. Good point. Yep, I was thinking the same. What'd you find out? That piece of the wall? Dragging, I guess she's dragging him along with him, with her. I think I might. Erwin picked him out for a reason. This music, man. This music. I'm getting pumped. This whole time, Titans have been protecting us from Titans. Yep. Ah, that's her plan. Yep. Sound judgment. Oh. Interesting thought. She's damn near feral. Dagnabbit. Yeah, she's very, like, almost like she's feral. Good point. Yeah. What do you expect him to do? Yeah, that is very true. Yeah. You have to do what's best for everyone. It's a bad attitude. Yep, if you're not willing to help, if you can't expect help there for you. Nice jump. Oh my God. How fucking horrifying. Get it. Fuck. Oh my God. She's gone. She's not talking. Well, I guess I'm wrong. No, it's not. Oh, fuck. I don't think they're gonna make this. Maybe the child. I don't think she's gonna make it. I don't think it will. Oh God, more another flashback. Yeah. She's probably gonna die. All right, she's kind of a bitch about it, but she's got a point right there. She is who she wants to be. Gonna be rough. Oh. Don't think that's gonna do anything. Oh, fuck. Yeah, it might. Oh, God. Come on. Okay, good. Oh, fucking yeah. Run. Go now. Oh no. Oh no. that got me. That got me. Oh, shit. His was the one furthest to the south, right? Where they came from. I don't think anyone's there to hear you, man. It'd be goddamn horrifying. God, they get so freaky looking. Is it dead? How would it die like that? Okay, it's still alive. How? Yeah. That is fucked up looking. Jesus. Oh my God. Oh my fucking God. Oh. I seriously... seriously thought she was dead. With the flashbacks that she was having, in a show like this, where a side character, I thought she was gone. I did not expect her to pull through. And then I had like that moment of badassness when she put the arrow in its eye, and I'm like, yeah. And then it grabbed hold of her. I thought it was done right there. I am extremely surprised she pulled through. And that scene in the house with that thing that's casually munching on the mother's legs while the daughters are traumatized, that was freaking horrific. That was probably one of the most disturbing things I've seen in this show. Well done. Well done. That was fucked up. Fucking goddamn. Goddamn. Well, can't wait till next week so we can see where the fuck this is going. Alright, well, this is Drunk Otaku. As always, please like and subscribe, and I will see you all later.